Problem number 11, solving radical equations. We have the square root of x plus 9 plus 3 equals x. So to use our property, we have to isolate the radical, and we can do that by subtracting 3 from both sides. That gives us the square root of x plus 9 is equal to x minus 3. Now, this has an index of 2, so we can raise it to the power of 2, and we have to do that to both sides. On the left side, the square root and the square cancel each other out, so we are left with x plus 9. And on the right side, we have x minus 3, x minus 3. We can use foiling to solve the right side, and we get x times x, which is x squared, x times negative 3, so minus 3x, negative 3 times x, another minus 3x, and negative 3 times negative 3 is positive 9. Combining like terms, we get x squared minus 6x plus 9, and then we are going to set this equation equal to 0, so we're moving everything to one side, and I'm going to start by subtracting x from both sides. This gives me 9 equals x squared minus 7x plus 9, and then subtracting 9 from both sides, and now we have on the left side 0, and that is equal to x squared minus 7x, and that cancels out. Now we can use factoring to find the two solutions for this problem. And I'm going to pull out the greatest common factor. So the greatest common factor of x squared and negative 7x is x. They both share an x. And I'm left with x minus 7. I'm going to set each part equal to 0. So I get 0 equals x, and also 0 equals x minus 7. This side is already done, but here I have to isolate the x, so I'm going to add 7 to both sides. So 7 equals x, or x equals 7. My two solutions are x equals 0 and x equals 7. I am supposed to check, because it could be that either both of them or one of them doesn't work out. So I'm going to plug it back in, and I'm going to start with 0 plus 9 plus 3 is equal to 0. So I have the square root of 9 plus 3 is equal to 0. The square root of 9 is 3 plus 3 is equal to 0, and 3 plus 3 is 6, and as you can see, this is not equal to 0, so my first answer does not check out. Now I'm gonna have to plug in my second answer to see if that one works out. So the square root of 7 plus 9 plus 3 is supposed to be 7. 7 plus 9 is 16 plus 3 equals 7, and the square root of 16 is 4 plus 3 equals 7, and as you can tell, 7 is equal to 7. So that answer actually checks out, which means The only solution for this problem is x equals 7.